Welcome everyone to another series where we play different champions. Also good man. And this time we are playing VELKOZ. And I will explain VELKOZ choice. Pick is easy, you know. This is really anti-tank build, champ build. Okay, I have to pay attention to a Q because it's a root. So. What's nice about VELKOZ is you can melt tanks. So why are you doing that? That's a good tactic, so max W to wave clear. That's it. Oh my god. Man. My bot lane is not doing that well, to be honest. Without even attacking him or her. I don't know what this champ is, man. He or she. Okay, nice. We put 3 points in W, then we Qmax. I Qmax or first as I go comet. Please don't do that. Okay, we have to farm up our item. He's really healthy on. Man, he died, you know. I don't know where Folly is, you know. Just looking for the all-in, you know. Just zone and recall. Oh, sorry. She's not recalling. Can she push this part? No, stay. I can't do anything versus that man. So we are ahead with farm. We have to, and she got B assists. Good job. And Kane is doing well. We'll win this. We'll win this. Top is really behind. Still say ahead with CS. That's what I really don't get. No. Got a flash or I knew that's how you should abuse people. Oh, okay. Cancelled too early. I don't know where Folly Bear is, so I recall. Man, come on. Just take this. I mean, you're dead, buddy. You're definitely dead. Should have waited for my. No, I get my free boots. So that's why I. Let this slot free. That's why VELKOZ is a good pick. Can really deny everyone. That's fully top, so don't have to. I knew it, man. I knew it. You would take. Oh, I will cancel. No, I'm not gonna cancel this time. That's why I love this champ, man. I got my item, my free boots. I'm not gonna defend that. Nice. Perfect. Come on. So you see the wave clear. So any my bot line is anything too. Bye. Where did she go, man? That's my power. Man. I mean, Fiesta.
The limit came to
I was on my way, right? Whew! Man! I have really... No man. I have to go back and look, please. Never mind, man. This don't stack. Do they? No. That's. I mean, I have to take this. Man, you can carry with VELKOZ really hard. Doesn't matter if they take tanks, you will melt them. They don't. Oh man, it was kinda man, it was definitely. I have to do that, man. Otherwise, I'm done. I am dead. Otherwise, ah. Man, oh fuck. How did I survive that? Not a lot HP, I guess. I have to go like this. This, yes. I mean, come on, man. This chap is so. Why did it stop? Our top lane is really not paying any attention. Hello, my friend. I do true damage. Don't forget that. Man, I'm not gonna chase a singed. Did I? No. Man, I go dang. What the fuck, mate? Man, this is going to be fun. Just push out mid. I'm not joking. Really, this champ is just 1v9. Easy. With ease. You're alone, my friends. You can see it. Versus. Man, man. Come on, man. Okay, okay. Now we got this. We'll go like, let's go like this. How to carry? How to carry? Get anti-heal, man. Sorry. So, one thing what you should always pay attention when you play VELKOZ is don't get The fuck are you doing? Oh, I misplayed everything there, man. Still killed her. Okay, okay. Mate, come on. Just push this out, you know. Nice. VELKOZ won one of my mains. Before, after I mained Teemo, to be honest, I picked him up for mid lane together with Serat. And I have to say, he's definitely such a strong pick, the monster. He will easily climb out any elo. He just. What the fuck? Yeah, he forced my flash. I would die anyway. So I had the flash there. I mean, what the fuck? We can't, man. We can't. We just can't. I lag there, you see? Man, I don't know what this guy is doing, but Come, come, come. We have to finish this, man. Come on, please. This is win or lose, you know? That's risky call, but man. How to carry with. Hey, we're full build. I mean, man. You see? Oh, almost. Man, thank you for watching. I hope I will make soon another for fun series, and VELKOZ is definitely a strong pick mid lane and support as well. 1v9 with VELKOZ.